And welcome to a New York City homecoming.
Paging Bill Gaither, paging Bill Gaither. Bill Gaither, please report to the back of the auditorium. We have found your teeth.
I've got my teeth.
No, you got Jake's. You got Jake's.
Oh, come off. I cannot.
Come up here without me. I heard you're doing Carnegie Hall, and since you know my video went aluminum, I thought, no, I have to come up here. And you know, I've had a few jobs since I left you.
I've worked. What have you been doing?
What have I been doing? I've been busy. I worked at McDonald's, Burger King, Denny's, and Arby's, and that was the first week. And then I realized, you know, show business is my life. So, I put together a little song for you, Bill.
Wait, first of all, where did you get that outfit?
It's one of your old trio suits. I was at home. I sensed your fear. Up here alone, it brought a tear. I called your house. They said your number changed. 'Cause when I called, I heard the number you're calling has been changed to a non-published number. I thought it strange. So I called your staff and asked for you. They wanted to know who I was. They said, Mark who? I spelled my name. She spelled it back to me. And then she said, you were in Italy. I think she lied to me. I thought that I would just retire. Hang up the shtick, jokes we've acquired. But here I am, back on old Broadway. Oh, my Yankee friends. We'll love you if I stay. Oh, yes, I have to stay.
Is there more to the song?
Oh, it never ends. So I had to come, I had to help. Can't let you down, 'cause you need me, Bill. And New York's my town. This night won't seem like eternity. come to sing for the Knicks. And we got a few.